This is the hotel we stayed in Jaipur. It is 9 in the morning and we are all set to go to Bikaner from Jaipur. Just about to connect to the national highway. Bikaner is 334 kilometers from Jaipur and it takes around 5 hours and 20 minutes to reach. The roads are of excellent condition and are a complete driving pleasure for people who loves to drive, just like me. But when driving on these roads, always maintain the speed limit that are specified by the side of these roads. After about 2 hours of driving, we left the four-lane highways and the roads become narrow. But the beauty increases many folds as we start seeing more and more sand on both sides of the road. In other words, a feeling of being in a desert sinks in. Although the road is now narrow, be very careful of vehicles coming at high speeds from the opposite direction. All of us are thoroughly enjoying the drive on these beautiful roads. Although the roads are of excellent condition, do not be tempted to overspeed. Always be within the speed limit. There are police patrol vans on these stretches of the roads with speed guns. Any overspeeding may be detected and fined. At first sight, I did not understand what this object was. Then I figured out it was an overloaded pickup truck.
So after 5 hours of driving from Jaipur, we have finally reached Bikaner and currently we are at the Lalgarh Palace and Museum. We have come here and we'll be having our lunch. So it would be inside the Lalgarh Palace only. Both the Lalgarh Palace and the Lakshmi Vilas Palace are converted into hotels right now. And the rates here are very reasonable. I am talking about the restaurant food rates. And after having our lunch, we'll go to the museum.
Lalgarh Palace is a palace and heritage hotel in Bikaner, built by Sir Ganga Singh, Maharaja of Bikaner, between 1902 and 1926. Lakshmi Nivas Palace is a part of Lalgarh Palace, but it has been given on lease and is recently being used as a heritage hotel. The complex was designed by the British architect Sir Samuel Swinton Jacob. If you are new to my YouTube channel, then please subscribe to get more travel videos in the future. This is a very grand hotel here in Bikaner. Now let me show you the inner courtyard of this hotel. Now let me show you the inside of the restaurant where we are going to have our lunch. Come on. The inside of the restaurant was so elegant and majestic.
This is the first time we are having lunch in a palace and it's excellent feeling.
We had chili chicken and fried rice for our lunch. The three-story complex is coated in red sandstone quarried from the Thar Desert. The complex contains the features considered essential for a late 19th century palace, like drawing rooms, smoking rooms, guest suites, several grand halls, lounges, cupolas, pavilions, including a dining room which could seat 400 diners. The complex features magnificent pillars, elaborate fireplaces, Italian colonnades, and intricate lattice work and filigree work. Our hotel in Bikaner. All of us are enjoying an auto ride. Auto rides in Rajasthani cities are very enjoyable.
We are inside the old part of Barmer, and this is the Rampuria Haveli.
We were not allowed inside the Rampuria Haveli thanks to COVID-19. In the evening, after so much of travel, we became hungry. Fortunately, there was this food outlet just below our hotel for us to have some very good quality food.
After visiting the Lalgarh Palace and the old part of the Barmer city in which we visited the Rampuria Haveli, we are back at the hotel and now we are having our dinner and we'll go to sleep. Tomorrow we have action-packed day. We'll be visiting the Junagarh Fort and then head towards Jaisalmer. If you like this video, then please click the like button and please subscribe to my YouTube channel to get more travel videos and information in the future. Also, please share this video with others who likes to travel and explore new places.